And then I do that. that was such like a weird distance. I didn't know. I was too far away to not do a jump, and I was too close to do a jump. Back in the fight. So I ended up being too close because I did the extra jump instead of just walking there. I should have just walked there. What a shame. That was a very good run and a very good stage one until that moment. Now he's trolling me like that. How did I save that? What the fuck? Because the way he stands up is weird. Send off the sprite. No, he's alive. Still a good run. I'm gonna read that afterwards, so... That was some unnecessary time loss there. Five seconds slower. Because the way he stands up is weird and the line you're meant doesn't match up with the center of the sprite. Ah yeah, okay, I see. Grab the star. Just use it now. Okay. I mean, then you have to do it early and then it doesn't work either. Whatever. Still good enough. It just doesn't work properly anymore on time, yeah. Might be better to do jump kick, I think so too. I hope I'm in a good position here. Okay, should be good. Should be ahead after this stage. For 12 again, okay. Man, the one before that could have been a new gold. Actually kind of mad about that. But if I jump kick them, I will kick the Dylan like too far to the left, I think. And then I'm gonna have to do a... Yeah. So I hit the BT there, but I can't hit the Dylan, yeah, because he's too skinny. And he's walking away, classic. I have to do that instead now. Okay. That was really good. Let's go. He's gonna punch me. Or not. You can cancel jump kick into air special. Yeah, yeah, you can do that. So that might be a solution, yeah, actually. .556, as fast as last run, pretty much. I grabbed him. Very good. Oh, there were so many butt clench moments there. What the heck? That was also risky doing that charge kick there is risky. This might actually be a gold. Let's go. No experiments, just kill him. Got so lucky there. I was not standing close enough to the wall. Okay, not a gold, but I'm as fast as my PB, so that's good. Okay. Good start to the run. That was spot clench again. Not too bad. Let's do it like that. lost some time there as well. I was too close there. Okay, I'll take it. Come on, let me save some time here now. I want to get to stage 4. Okay, finally. Sub 11. Stage 4 now. Okay. Wait a bit. Let's go. That's fine. It's not fine. I don't know what to say about that. That wasn't great. Got it. So many butt clench moments today. Run away. That wasn't great as well. Yes, dude, yes. Let's waste some more time. Why not? Oh yes, that's bad. Oh god. Yes, waste some more time, dude. I'm losing some time here. Shit, dude. Come on. One, two, do this. Okay. Can use 2 stars now. Okay, I'm actually not losing any time, it looks like. Or maybe like a bit. No. Okay. I'll take that. So, but there's a lot of time saved now on stage 5, which would be nice if I get that. That was bad. Lost 5 seconds there, I think. Nice. That was very good though. Let's kill them. Get this. Don't let that guy do his attack. Okay. Perfect. She's alive. This is bad. Okay, I got lucky. I got really lucky there. Okay. To do it like that because he was AFK. So one is away right now. Okay. That, kill this guy as well. Okay, now we do Dragon Smash here right away. That was good. Okay. Don't drop out, please. I think he touched the ground. I'm pretty sure he touched the ground. Yeah. Okay, he's dead anyway. Let's go. Still not the 5 I wanted, but it's fine. He's just standing there. Okay, he's not got a jump, that's good. Let's go. Perfect. Very good six so far. I hope I can keep this up. Not that great of a screen. That's crap. He's like a mile away from hitting that thing. That was bullshit. At least the kitchen was good. Gotta take one. That was very good though. Nice. Okay. I knew it. Okay, this could still be good. Let's go. Gained another 5 seconds, I think. And that's a gold. Okay. Okay. Should be good. Perfect. Please, just give me a good Estelle this time. No, not this, dude. I hate this stage. Hate it. Fucked it up. Yeah, pace looks good. How are you doing, Otak? It is indeed good. Oh no. Okay, I got lucky. I got lucky again. Oh nice, I might tune in then. Oh. That was so awful. Oh god. That was so awful. But I'm happy I'm still ahead, to be honest, after all what happened there. Okay. Yeah, walk behind me, you AFK idiot. Grab it, dude! Grab it! Is it that fucking hard? What a bad beginning. What the heck? Perfect. Gotta hit the fire girl. Didn't hit her. That's good as well though. Yeah, now this happens. It always happens, dude. When I don't need it. It always happens. It's just like this game is so jank, it's ridiculous. He always gets stuck there when I'm on a good pace. Always. It's just ridiculous. and then I get a good boss fight. Man, if the second screen was better, this could have been so nice. Doesn't matter. I was way too slow there. Okay, so he's hitting me. So he's hitting me actually when he's behind me, but I can't hit him. Okay, I see. Interesting. Okay, just leave him. It's not worth it. Just kill him like that. It's fine. Look at that. They are not spawning. Okay, he should be coming quickly now. That's not good. Don't anti-air me, dude. I love when they do that. Yeah, and he's armoring up on wake up. Love when they run to you and block. And I'm still like three meters away from them. So funny. Should heal. Walking behind me. Doing the safe one there. Okay. Might be losing some time. We will see. Very good max fight. I love how the elevator is saving them from attempted suicide only for you to assist them with it. Yeah. Yeah, just gotta kick them out. That's all you need to do. It was a perfect max fight. That's why I ended up saving time there. Grabbing the weapon. That was shit. That's like 5-6 seconds time loss. So much about suicide, dude. So much about that. Unlucky. Yeah. Unlucky. That's bad RNG if one of them decides to slap you. Not optimal. Grab the thing. Okay. Not losing any time, I think, or close to nothing. Seconds still. Okay. Yeah, that was the first screen, pretty much. And the fact that I got bad RNG on the big bands. Okay. Please throw a bottle to me. I would appreciate it. Thank you. I'll take that, that was pretty good. Yeah, elevators. Every elevator in this game is pretty satisfying, I gotta say. There's just like so many enemies and you can like kill them just like that. It's really nice. Yeah, well, I went too early there. It's fine though. Would have been nice if I got them. Okay, very good still. Should be a gold grenade. Nice. Okay. Perfect. He might run away now. I hope he doesn't run away too far though. Yeah, he's gonna switch the sides. No. Okay. Actually very good still. That's fine. So stressful. Just full armor, fully armored, like the whole time. Fully armored. Nothing I could do there. I was worried this for a second because I had like less health. It's gonna be close now. Gotta get a good 12. Okay. Good start. Perfect. Okay. Just remember, only do one jump. One jump. Not more. Okay. Not great, especially because I have less health now than I usually have. Not good. Okay. Perfect. Got it. That was almost too early. Don't have time. Yeah. I got a heal. Doesn't cost any time though. Okay. Now it only depends on... Like, that was a very good 12 so far. I think I'm gonna PB this. Okay, I'm gonna drop it intentionally here. Just to be safe. Okay, gotta get back, gotta get the mace back. Okay, and go. Man, that stressed me out a bit, I gotta admit. Okay, maybe go next, we will see. I'm having good RNG right now. Okay, get in. And I got it. Let's go. In there. Let me turn the light on. That's a gold as well. Nice. Good thing I practiced 12 before. 48-44. Let's go. Woo! Thank you guys for the GGs. Golden Axe. Nexu. Hey Nexu, how are you doing? Stepski. Yeah, that was... Hey, thank you. Thank you very much, Stepski, for the sub. I appreciate it. It has been very long since I last saw that animation, but I love it. Kermit dancing. That's how I'm feeling right now, like Kermit over there. God. I mean, should I? I think I could actually try to improve this still. I actually think that 47 might be possible. But yeah, you know, it's not gonna get any easier from now on. But I got it. Man, I just couldn't, like, I was always on a good pace the last few days until like the later stages, and I just couldn't clutch it out. And I think it was a very good idea to practice the later stages today. Like, I practiced 10, 9 and 10 offline, and I think it shows that I practiced those. Even though my 10 was pretty bad, but my 9 was really good. Therefore, like I did that max combo. I practiced that a lot as well, because that saves so much time if you get the triple wall bounce with Dragon Smash. Need 7 and 8 plus what just happened for low 48, but yeah, won't be easy. Yeah, I agree. I mean, I feel like 12, if you don't get bad RNG at the gunman, 12 is pretty consistent overall. Of course, you can lose some time at the final boss fight, but for the rest, I think it's actually pretty consistent, stage 12. So what did I actually get there? I got 6:32. What time did I get earlier? Let me see, actually. 48:44. And not even S rank. I'm ashamed. What? I suck.